Hi, I'm Jordan from Motormatch Crew, and this is the Ford Focus Titanium, and it is a 1.5 diesel manual. Now, this car does come with 71,911 miles, but moving on to the exterior, you can see how fantastic it actually looks. It comes with daytime running lights, as well as the iconic front chrome grille, which perfectly match the chrome detailing, which can be found at the side of the vehicle. This car also includes rear privacy glass, which not only adds to the overall look of the car, but also keeps any possessions stored in the rear seats or in the boot super safe. You can also see that Ford Focus badging proudly presented on the boot door. This car also comes with 16-inch 10-spoke alloy wheels in a silver finish, which just complements the chrome detailing already shown on the exterior, as well as the overall character of the car. Now, taking you into the boot space and showing you how much boot space this car actually has, it will be ideal for transporting large objects such as luggage when going away on holiday, or even items such as prams. It can all comfortably fit in the back of this vehicle. Now, if you do need any extra room though, you can fold your rear seats forward to create an extended boot to add even more storage space. The rear seats are finished in a fantastic black cloth, which not only adds to the overall look of the vehicle, but also provides the utmost comfort for both driver and passengers. And you can see that the middle seat does fold down to create an armrest as well as cup holders for your rear passengers, making the overall experience even more enjoyable. Now, taking you into the front and on the driver's side, you can see your multifunction steering wheel as well as your main infotainment display, which sits proudly on your dashboard. Now, just like in the rear seats, you have got the full black cloth seating, but now in a sports style, which brings out that sporty titanium look and also again provides the utmost comfort. Showing you around some of the tech included with this car, you can see your multifunction steering wheel, which controls different aspects of your driver's display and all from the comfort of the steering wheel. Also included with the steering wheel is a cruise control option, which makes traveling on long distance journeys, especially on the motorway, even easier. Just above your steering wheel, you have also got your driver's display, which shows any relevant information that the driver will need to know at any point. Now, you can see you can easily scroll with their multifunction buttons to go through the different options available, and it really tells you everything you need to know about the vehicle. Moving on to the main display, which can be found on your dashboard, this is where all the main features of the car can be found and even controlled, making it super efficient for both driver and passenger. One of the features included is your Bluetooth telephone connectivity, which allows you to make or receive calls and over even needing to pick your phone up. Also included with this display is your navigation system. This makes traveling to new destinations even easier. And again, with the touchscreen display, you can easily maneuver the map and change it to exactly how you want it. When this car is put into reverse, you can see that a rear parking sensor does come up. This means that reversing and maneuvering has never been easier than in this vehicle. Now, continuing down your center console, you can see the buttons and dials to control your main digital display, as well as your dual climate control. Now, the great thing about a dual climate is that you can adjust one side of the vehicle without affecting the other side, completely tailoring the experience to both driver and passenger. Also on your center console, you have got USB port where you can plug your phone in, cup holders, and even a spacious center armrest storage with removable tray so you can get a deeper storage.